हेलो व्यूअर्स, वेलकम टू एम इलेक्ट्रिकल यूट्यूब चैनल। थैंक यू ऑल ओवर वेल एंड गुड। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द फॉर्म ऑफ PHED। इट इज़ एन गवर्नमेंट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन। बिफोर दैट, दोज हु हैवन सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल टिल नाउ आर रिक्वेस्टेड टू सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन बिसाइड इट टू गेट इंस्टेंट नोटिफिकेशन। This is the SOT notification which is released by PHED. The full form of PHED is Public Health Engineering Department. Recruitment is in Bihar and Patna, but whole Indian student can fill up the form. The starting date of form fill up is 25th September to 15th October. The stipend will be updated later. There are total 288 post, among which for general there is 85 post, for SC 22, EBC there is 77, BC 44, WBC 14, EWS there is 46 post, and the age limit is 18 to 37, among which 3 years relaxation is given to SC and 5 year to ST. And the link in which you can see the form will be given on the description box. If you want, you can check it. The selection process will be updated later. The exam center will be in Patna. And you have to fill up the form in online mode. Qualification needed for it is diploma in civil or mechanical engineering. This was some important things of the short notification release. We will try to upload the full notification as soon as possible. If you find it beneficial, then please do like, share and comment to our video. And thank you for watching the video till end. Have a nice day.